The U.S. Peace Corps was established in 1961 by the late U.S. President John F. Kennedy to promote peace and friendship around the world. Today, the Peace Corps Country Director Ted Mooney met Ugandan journalists at the U.S. Embassy to outline some of the achievements they have made in the country over the years.
We have trained a number of the people who are key figures in Ugandan government and Ugandan industry. So in the respect of attaining our mission, I think we've done quite a bit. I think we can also point to the fact that Uganda and the United States, although we don't see eye to eye on everything, we are in fact very good friends and we work very closely together.
Is there any role that the Peace Corps plays in helping young, uneducated people from engaging in acts of violence in this country?
That's a difficult one. We don't get directly involved with youth that are prone to violence per se. However, youth development is a key component of what Peace Corps does around the world and what we consider to be one of our core strengths.
The Peace Corps mission has three goals, namely to help people of interested countries meet their need for trained manpower, the promotion of a better understanding of Americans to the people it serves, and the promotion of a better understanding of other people by Americans. The organization currently has 8,655 volunteers in 77 countries across the world. 130 of them are based in rural parts of Uganda, educating and sensitizing the rural poor on community health issues. Chris Ochamringa,